As most women in prison, we've all had our challenges with substance abuse and situations unbecoming to our families. This song, written, arranged, lived, and sung by Miss Naomi Blount with friends, serves as a testament to some of those struggles which may lead one to become incarcerated, thus the song.
I was just a young child. I had all the things that any child could want. A beautiful house, beautiful parents, but most of all, we had the love of God. And as I grew older, I began to run away from home, not realizing that my mama and papa were strict only because they wanted what was best for me. I started smoking cigarettes, smoking marijuana, drinking alcohol, and then I would stay out all night long. But then I made one of the biggest mistakes of my life, taking a needle filled with heroin and sticking it in my arms, not knowing then that that one shot would someday make me prison bound. Sometimes when I'm all alone, my mind starts to wonder, God, oh God, how long? I made many mistakes in my life, locked up, God. Yeah. chose to be a fool. So many things I took for granted. Give me one more chance, now I understand it. Oh, Incarcerated.